Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, made a huge splash at Prince William and Kate Middleton's 2011 wedding, when they showed up wearing avant-garde hats, both of which towered many inches above their heads. But 7 years after their unforgettable fashion moment, the sisters opted for more subtle accessories, at Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding on Saturday. Princess Beatrice paired her refined baby blue Gainsbourg dress with an elegant pillbox hat by Fiona Graham, while Princess Eugenie wore a bespoke teal Roksanda Viola dress with a matching multi-strand headband. Both sisters stunned in their clean, minimalist outfits, with Princess Beatrice honoring an old tradition in a more modern way. According to royal protocol, women must wear hats, which are considered part of the social fabric of special events in British society, to all official occasions. The princess's simple looks from Saturday stand in stark contrast to the whimsical outfits they wore to William and Kate's wedding. That year, Princess Eugenie donned a bright blue and green Vivienne Westwood dress, while Princess Beatrice chose a nude Valentino number. But the sisters' Philip Tracy hats stole the show. Eugenie accessorized her colorful outfit with a matching blue hat, adorned with a giant purple flower and white feathers. Beatrice wore a structured nude bow, perched directly above her forehead. Safe to say, the sisters have changed a lot since 2011, both in their personal style and their lives. Princess Eugenie, who announced her engagement to Jack Brooksbank in early January, turned the happy occasion into a memorable fashion moment. For the couple's official engagement photos, Eugenie wore a chic floral lured M gown that cost $5,175. As for Princess Beatrice, the royal recently rocked the red carpet at the Met Gala in a billowy purple gown and a glittery multi-strand headpiece that looks a lot like the one she wore to Saturday's wedding.